For over 30 years, and the best part about it is watching all these dancers from when they were really little grow up and blossom into such beautiful performers. Earlier today we had Sudeekshna Meerwali, and then we had Anagha, and we had Sonamika. All these girls have been growing up right before our eyes, and it's such a joy to watch them perform. And that same tone, I'm going to introduce the next performer, a child very dear to my heart, Vidya Govind. Vidya Govind has been a student of Srimati Hema Rajagopalan for the past 18 years and is currently a teacher and senior company member for Natya Dance Theatre. She was previously selected as a dance finalist in NFAA's National Young Arts Program and a semi-finalist for Presidential Scholar of the Arts, and has also received the Master Apprentice Grant from the Illinois Arts Council. She has performed both as an ensemblist and a soloist at prestigious venues and festivals around the United States and India, including Bharat Kalachar and Brahmagana Sabha in Chennai. She's grateful for each opportunity to perform, as it allows her to savor precious moments of spiritual growth with you, the audience. Vidya Govind is honored to present Kasya Ham Koham. In this piece, she reflects both her finite human and infinite divine origins by asking Lord Krishna, Kasya Ham Koham, of what am I? From where did I come? Why must I be separate from you? I have so many relationships with you in my life, as a lover, a mother, a devotee. What then is my real identity? In her first piece, Somasayaka, the human soul is portrayed as a lovelorn woman, or Nayika, desperate to unite with her beloved divine Lord Krishna. After Cupid targets her with his flower arrows, she experiences first the bliss of desire, but quickly falls prey to the pain and longing that accompanies it. She asks Krishna, did you not provide relief to Draupadi when she was humiliated by Dushasana in the Kaurava court? Why do you ignore my prayers? All I request is to become one with you. The pain of our separation has become unbearable. Please allow me to unite with you in body, mind, and spirit. Somasayaka, a composition of Swati Kirnal, is in the Sanskrit language in Raga Kapi, said to Rupa Katala. Please enjoy.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.